bad at this game. Run where I miss all of the boosts. Is Asha even carrying a sword if she's not going to use it to go fast? There we go. That was an old habit. Yeesh. Not good. Thank you. Well, they're right, you can cut it too close. No! Oh, that's a bummer. I didn't mean to lose that time. Mute Tower started out pretty okay. That was less fair. Whatever. This is bad. That's why this is bad. But I'm going to continue. Yeah, I didn't lose it for too long. Definitely playing like it's well after midnight. Yo, Bode. Thank you for the good luck. Oh, so I've just finished Handera in the task that I'm working on. And the section near the end that I came to learn is really, really good for forcing Peppy to get hit by fireballs. Thank you. the feel that you get from it. And maybe I'll show the tasks off after this run dies, because God knows this run is gonna die. Feeling that you get in that section. It reminds me a little bit of Inspector Gadget, of all things, with Asha just like going at full speed straight ahead, not really paying attention to anything. And at several points, Asha gets saved by Peppy kind of swooping in and saving the day. Such a long run, I was expecting it to be a slog, but it's been really, really fun to work on the tasks so far. I think I screwed up the glitch. I'm not gonna get the run. Yeah, that's fine. So, I found a glitch that allows you to keep the run state through the... I should have been holding down A. But yeah, it allows you to keep the run state through the bomb animation. I should still have run when I... Yeah. So it's a super minor difference. For each door that you go through, it saves like 5 frames. That's a good question. I don't know if it works with any other cutscenes yet, because I just finished Hendera Volcano. Thank you. that falling block section was really fun to test. I did the obvious thing. You know, where you basically time a jump perfectly to land on top of the block as it falls. It wasn't too bad. And then I played around with infinite jumping. I should have run here. Okay, I played around with infinite jumping. And I was able to save 2 frames, which of course is minuscule. But it's 2 frames nonetheless. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it for that one. Yes, yes I am. That was a terrible boss fight. So I timed it out. The optimal infinite jump has you hold attack for 1 frame and jump for 3 frames. You lose height compared to optimal if you hold jump for less or longer. Up to like 7 frames is possible to gain height, just much slower, which is why it's RTA viable. But I mean, beyond that, yeah, sure, it's basically the same. Always faster to jump over enemies. But of course, when you spawn them in, can make that impossible. Started with a run. Throw off the timing because I started with a run. Squeeze. Oh well. It was lucky. Whatever. We got through. Yeah, optimal is a 1 in 3 frame input. You can still gain height with suboptimal, it's just not as fast. Oh yeah, I also came up with a setup for getting through both of those crushing rows, whatever you want to call them. Consistently. This room I'm really proud of in the task. And this room is super fun to watch. This entire... You're not supposed to run there. Like, the safe, easy RTA setup is if you don't run there. I'm so used to watching or working on the tasks, I guess. But, I forgot that running is not allowed here. Gosh, I'm gonna be pretty darn red. That's okay though. Or I'm not gonna be red, I'm gonna gold by 10 seconds. That is also an option. That could have been worse than it was. Okay. Oh my gosh, yes. I would love plush Pipilugu. Oh, I was on a good cycle. Lie to say that I wasn't tempted. Alright. We've got to get Bucket Skip, otherwise it stops being a run. I don't think that I've ever managed to get Peppy to catch me on the first jump. Yo, CT. And I suppose, by default, also, yo, Auth and Sky. Okay. No, really. Let's just take one turn for each of you. It's fine. Yo, Lucas, how's it going? Interesting. I basically never plan on getting that first hit on Axe Beak. So that was a pretty okay fight. Yo, nice, your Scar to be in sea cable arrived. Good thing to have. Getting the speed boost in the water is a huge deal. Kind of a bad fight, but it's okay. I'm not super unhappy about being 20 seconds down. So that is sadly an above average menu for me. Gotta kill enemies on those. It's faster to kill. Okay. the scariest one. No, that's not the scariest one. Resurrected Peppy one is the scariest one. Lots of movement mistakes in this. That's fine. Two hearts. That's actually kind of scary. Be careful. I was just saying how I have to be careful so that I don't miss the doors. Oh my gosh. This run is such a comedy. One of these days, I'm going to start just going for the jump. It's not that hard of a jump, it's just intimidating. I really hope this Anubis drops a green herb for me. Thanks for nothing. Thank you. Yeah, Peppy flies with his ears. You know, because. I did not want to get that big heart. That lamp genie one is scary. Okay, so I can go for all the risky strats, because I've got plenty of health. Almost made that mistake that I made last night. Lost a tiny bit of time, but it's not that big of a deal. There we go. That's what you're supposed to do. We're losing a little bit of time on this pyramid. It's not that big of a deal. I mean, it's a huge deal. But we're still gonna be green. Apologize for not giving your statement. I apologize for not giving your statement an appropriate amount of attention, but until the next cutscene, a little bit serious mode here. I'm worried about not hitting you. Okay, that was really bad, but we got through it. We should still be green. Not by that much, though. Oh well. Yo, Zephyr, how's it going? Zephyr's here, I'm gonna have to show off the current state of the TAS. I think you'll really enjoy Hendera Volcano. Gosh, that's terrible. Probably wasn't slower than my PB. Three without bucket skip. Yeah, I timed it. Bucket skip's only a minute, so 103 without bucket skip is totally believable for you. Please stay low. Please stay. Yes. No, let me hit you. Thank you. Bad fight, but at least she didn't waste like 10 seconds of the run right at the start. Thank you. things hit me. Oh my gosh. It's the worst! Yeah, I found a pretty consistent setup for getting Bucket Skip. I don't know if you've watched... Well, you've been watching my runs, so... Or my runs when I do them live. I think that I use the same setup in my current PB. No, there's nothing wrong with Peppy. Peppy is fine. Peppy lives on in computers. Yeah, this game has really, really wonderful art and music. Left at the start. Perfect. Perfect start. Couldn't have been better. That's cool. Mage Room is next. Stay in still. Still get owned. Gotta really step up my game here. That was a new way for that room to go. Bye. come back. Collected 3 soul pieces. Actual trash at this video game. There we go. 102.17. That's better. Yo, thanks for the GDs. That was a pretty bad run. Honestly, that was full of really bad movement mistakes. Like, it's 1:40 a.m. And I definitely played like it's 1:40 a.m. So there's gonna be another PB pretty soon. But I'm gonna let the credits play out, and then I'm gonna play through the current state of my tasks. Sum of Best is now sub 101. So that's not the worst. Thanks for the congratulations on second place on the 2-person leaderboard. I appreciate it. Oh, you've been hitting time on last dialogue box. Okay, then I am slightly slower than 102.17. Yeah, I don't know. Like, neither of those is a great spot for splitting. Like, both of those feel super sudden. I think last text box at least is a little bit easier to anticipate. I mean, Carl, I agree with you in that I think everybody should run this game. It's super, super fun. Carl, definitely run this game. If you think that this game looks fun, well, if you enjoy games that push back against you when you try and go fast, this is definitely a really, really strong contender for that, because it's a really fun game to run. This game does have a lot of double tapping. Although in tassing this game, I've come to learn that within the first few frames of moving, you don't have to double tap if you're already holding right, for example, through a screen transition or a door transition, or even just landing. Just letting go and re-grabbing right or left, your direction. That's good enough. Yo, Cinehell, thank you very much for the congratulations. Yeah, this